What is up, everybody? This is Chris from The Rewired Soul, where we talk about the problem, but focus on the solution. And I have an exciting announcement for all of you. This is something that we've actually been working on for a few months here. When I say we, I mean myself and my beautiful, very talented girlfriend. We are now launching Rewired Soul merch, all right? And she is an amazing artist, so she's been working on stuff, and I've been talking to her, and we're like, all right, let's put this on some stuff. And this way, all of you beautiful people out there can support the channel if you would like to, or just rock some mental health positive merch. So there will be links in the description below, but I just wanted to kind of go over these designs, kind of tell you the thoughts and ideas behind them and all that kind of good stuff, all right? So this first one right here that you are seeing, I am a huge fan of pandas, all right? So I was like, girl, I need you to draw me some pandas doing different stuff with the logo and all this. So this one is titled Panda Love, because this world needs a lot more love. And that's something I try to teach on my channel, is love, compassion, and empathy, and understanding, and all those kind of things. So you got a nice little combination of that with the good old panda. This next one right here is one of my favorites because it is actually modeled after my girlfriend's adorable, adorable, chubby little cat named Wyatt. So as most of you know, I'm huge into meditation, specifically mindfulness meditation. So I was like, all right, Tristan, here's what I need. I need you to take Wyatt's little chunky butt and make it into a Buddha-like, you know, picture where he's meditating. And this is what we got. Look, look at that resemblance. It's beautiful. So I have this one mission on my channel, aside from helping all of you beautiful people with your mental health, but it is to decrease the stigma and increase awareness when it comes to mental health. So this is a nice, simple shirt, so if you're about that message, go ahead and pick up that shirt design. This next one, I bet you didn't know this, this was actually the very first design. My wonderful girlfriend surprised me with this at Christmas, and she actually got me this design on a shirt. Look, it's right here. So you can rock this shirt, and me and you, we could be twinsies. All right, and here is another picture with the panda, and he's holding up the Rewired Soul logo on his back, giving a beautiful little thumbs up. And I don't know if I mentioned this to all of you, but all of these designs, not only can you get them in a men's shirt, or you can get them in a women's shirt, but you can also get them on a mug. I like this because I'm a huge coffee drinker, so if you wanna get a mug, go ahead and get you a mug. Speaking of mugs, not to be narcissistic or anything, but here is one with my mug on it. So if you wanna rock this, I really like it because it's a minimalist design and my girlfriend knows I love those and all that kind of good stuff. So if you wanna wear this one, this is great. And when she made it, I'm like, girl, you really like kind of exaggerated my lips. And she's like, yo, it's not my fault. You got some big lips. So it is pretty accurate. So that is all the designs I got for you. Again, these will be down in the description below, and we're working on some more designs and things like that to release and give you more options and everything. But some more exciting news for you. Up until September 30th, you can save 5% on all of this merch by entering the coupon code REWIRED. I put it right here. It's really easy. Just type in REWIRED on your computer or laptop or on your cell phone and get you some merch. These shirts and designs will be up for about 2 weeks, and depending on what people like and don't like, we'll keep the ones that you do like in the shop, and then the other ones will rotate out, get some other ones, maybe bring some back, and I hope in the future I can get a bunch of these and maybe do some giveaways and all that kind of good stuff. But again, for all of you guys, like, even if you don't want some merch, or if you can't afford the merch or whatever, that's cool. Like, we passed 10,000 subscribers recently, and I love all of you so, 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 so much for just supporting what I'm doing here. And even if you're just sharing my videos or liking the videos or putting comments down below to support the community here, like, you're all amazing, and I'm so grateful to have all of you as part of this journey with me, all right? But yeah, go ahead and check out the link in the description, check out some of the merch, and that's all I got for you, but I'll be back later with another mental health video. So thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time.